as a dust storm approaching, and everything will change. Baby, I'm on my way. I'm jumping over fences, taking massive rain. I'm not worrying about sleeping until I see your face.
I said, yes, I have a question. I said, since in Hindu thinking, all the universe is divine, is a manifestation of divinity itself, how can we say no to anything in the world? How can we say no to brutality, to stupidity, to vulgarity, to thoughtlessness? And he said, for you and me, I must say yes.